Every time they start me, they always start me somewhere swamp somewhere. Southfield Flats. Must have been places that I didn't go yet.
Out like a light.
Trying to get some, you know what I'm saying, this evening, right? All right. I'm got Jack right now. Shit, what do you got here for me? Get some.
Oh man.
Junior!
Now the the dynamite. Oh, get out of here. I dropped both of the dynamites? How? How did you do that? But damn, I was gonna get on the chain gun. Why'd he put me all the way back in the fucking swamp, man? Hate this swamp shit. That's all alligators right there. See, look, show you. Can't run through it though. Miss me. I didn't even get the loot from that fucking robot shit.
need to carry a gun in his neighborhood.
I gotta get some bullets first. Then I'll come back and gamble. Some arrows.
You're looking for. Tell me what you like, and I'll get it for you.
need to. Buy some guns later on. Go do some gambling. Did I get pistol ammo?
Maybe you think about it and come back to it.
No, hold up. That's great. Gotta make sure I got pistol ammo. Ammunition.
West.
All right. I just had to make sure I had the extra guns on there. Right, cool. And I didn't get a chance to loot that camp that I killed everybody in the camp. Let's go to play some.
What's poppin', Papy?
Yo. Going wild Apache on him. About to go win some more money. Shut up. Light my horse, damn it.
Enfin bref.
Alright, I'm put my
GODSHIZZTV, the best streamer on YouTube, Pappy.
Oh, you know it. What's going on? Poker time. Time to win some money. High rollers.
How long have you been a streamer, Pappy?
A year and but 7 months already.
Do you poker in real life as well?
I used to work at Pergola, I worked at Atlantic City. But I don't gamble. I work there and deal with cars, but take tips.
Poker or Texas Hold'em?
Poker. I like poker. play spades every now and then. Up, hold up. It ain't a good gamble unless you're drinking, right? A cold one. Hold on. Matter of fact, let me get a real cold one.
You lived in AC. Damn. You must know the strip clubs over there.
I fuck with strippers. I don't know the strip club. No strippers. I'm from New York City, so. Strip is all around. I don't go to strip clubs. Shit, shaking the ass in your face. Shit, you ain't fucking it. They don't give them money. Woo! Throw it up. Let's talk out of here.
One time I got a lap dance from a Russian stripper. I got a hard on and came on my pants.
Oh no. I tried to turn the music off in the back, but I hope they don't have any copyright for that.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, Bob.
Well, well. My tailor, Victor, had to close shop. Seems to be savages cannot spot quality.
So many crimes.
This n'est sûrement pas la dernière fois.
I'm gonna put it up there. right now. That's better. Now you can see me now. Oh, he had 3 4s then.
Up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That new judge is like all the other. They come
here, there's packs of savages all covered
American
birds
and
fringes of mouths.
And end up
makes me wish I was young again. I'd take care of those bastards myself.
It's happened
sure
before.
Is Jane, though.
Thank you. up with another house girl.
Houses and church houses.
Hmm, I see.
All right, then.
Yes, indeed.
Changes but the days and week.
Merci, mon ami.
Decent folk. Emerson's herd that died? Heard it was poison.
It's happened before, you know.
High rollers, high rollers. Thank you.
hotel or closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
Merci, Valavi.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah. All those steamboats from up north that keep catching fire, they're all insured by the same Serbians.
Ah.
Oh. Emerson's herd that died? Heard it was poison.
Ce ne serait pas la première fois.
Damn.
You know, they're saying the city's revised school charter doesn't even pretend to offer francophone subject matter?
Have to expect it.
One of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
Business as usual, then.
Thank you.
Me check, huh?
Taylor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beaky in the billiards.
As my nanny used to say, nothing new under the sun.
Well, tomorrow's another day.
C'est la vie.
Return.
As well as can be expected. Parfait.
And you know it, my good man. All right, that's Lady Luck.
The savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Yes, indeed.
Bon bah. You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beaky in the billiards.
It's happened before, you know.
My tale of Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Wonderful. Thanks for asking.
I'm pleased to hear that.
I believe I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
I see. Here they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church.
Happened before, my dear.
Shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Not beating the lesbians. Put it down. Unless you got two kings together. not being two queens, two chicks together. That's a done deal. She's not coming back.
Making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Mm-hmm.
What is this world we're living in?
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Yes, I've heard that.
Up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's how the street turns. You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beak in the business.
It's happened before, you know.
So men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
I see.
Yeah. I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Yes, indeed.
bon bar.
I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
I see.
Up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's how the screw turns.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
It happened before, my dear.
Aces, goddamn. Can't fuck with the A2 aces. Koch brothers. Lady Luck. pair of twos. Wings high. Okay. It's easy to get three queens or two queens and the king or four queens and the king, because for some reason it's always hard to get the kings together. Like, I don't know. And then that's rare. Shit, four kings, shit. I'm waiting to rock down the broadcast. I'm about to download poker on the PlayStation on the P4. I only had poker in there. Before I was like, nah. I heard the shit. They was like, it's off a chain over there in the party. They be, people was paying they rent their houses with poker and getting cash. I was like, nah, I ain't doing nothing. And he's like, nah, shit, just play it. He's like, what you getting ready to do with your money? You got kids. You need to try. It's better than spending something, buying something that's not worth it. I'm like, yeah, put a little change in there. $40, come back with 80, like, oh, okay. Girl, she wiping this out, y'all. She got lady luck. The high roller folded. Come on, let's get that pot going. I can't wait. If she be this again, I'm taking her on a date. She don't win again. She got the highest. She, well, why would she even bet? Most people would back out. They're going, oh, back out. They're doing that. This is, gambling don't work like that. High rollers, the high rollers, the hot pot wins because they got the most. So even if they lose, they still not losing. And they can afford to come right back. Look, I don't have, nobody got nothing. Okay, what he got? Okay, right. Threes. If he had threes, right, okay. Damn. Dang. I told her I owe her a motherfucking date.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable. My wife is going to leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Sticking up with another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
I fought with the cook again today.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Thank you.
seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
The mayor has been committing so many crimes.
It's happened before, you know.
Well, well. Taken up with another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
Two queens on deck. You got the other queen. That's all you need. Let me find out she got the other queen. Two pairs of queens, that's it. You got them queens. Ooh, shit, like. See, I'd be down for the day, all four queens, like, all suits, what? That's a royal flush, all four queens. All four kings, all four jacks. Right? Or it gotta be, no, I think, no, Royal Flush is gotta be in the same suit.
The mayor has been committing so many crimes.
It's happened before, you know.
is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world. These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see. You know.
Pay Drake, I'm gonna be in. Let me finish this off and then I'll jump in. X-Men-Z-1.
I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
No!
I'm looking for you, baby.
Is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Oui, j'ai entendu parler. The mayor has been committing so many crimes.
Ce ne serait pas la première fois.
What with the cook again today?
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Damn. All right, that's it for me. Yeah, I know when I quit and take my shit and I'm out. I'm out.
just what do you need that gun for? Hey!
Oh, God.
Careful there.
Holy shit!
This damn place.
Oh, God, no!
Oh, come on.
Holy Jesus!
Oh, yeah.
Somebody killed that bastard already.
Fucking Christ. For real?
We won't stop till you're a whole bitch.
Close the gap.
Bitch. I don't know what happened. chop suey, not cool. So, and they was allowed to put that in inside restaurant news. Wow. Chop suey. But I can't even get in to get some chop. I can't even get in to get no chop suey. Come on, where's the Asian girls? Come on. Shit, he's chasing the shit out of his ass. He about to fuck him up. Dynamite. I know what time it is, but me and my explosives and shit. To blow motherfuckers up. Get your ass up. What the fuck is doing? Looking. I'm tight about that, man. I like my roast pork and noodles. Or my roast pork bun and wonton. No, roast pork, excuse me, egg drop, but it's not even wonton. These don't even eat wonton. I'm sorry about that. Sorry. Egg drop. You know what I'm saying? Egg drop soup. Roast pork bun and egg drop soup. In the morning for breakfast? Oh, China, what? You be washing up like, you know, what you gonna give it to early? Shit, I'm about to get my roast pork bun and egg drop soup. Aw, man. You fucking up, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm gonna put the duck sauce inside the egg drop soup. The Chinese duck sauce, not the duck sauce that Japanese use in America. Fuck out here. I spend mad money, like, that was a lot of money, automatic. Those are alphas. I'm about to change some gear and get some new clothes and shit. I know I'm all city, you know, I'm always in the city part. You know what I'm saying? People out and about. Probably get into a little ruckus or a scruffle or some shit. Somebody probably ain't gonna like you. Or you in our town for. Yeah, we know him. What you asking about him for? They gonna call me up. Oh, they're asking about you. Who that? What? I'm coming on. I'm on my way. Automatic. Shit, and sleep that, look, y'all see me like, oh shit, what he doing? On the broadcast, sleeping like a baby? Fuck out here, sleeping like a baby. Curled up, cause the body, my body temperature rises when I sleep. Get hot. Like, I'm so relaxed, like, ooh, like I warm up, like I'm relaxing, like, I gotta worry about no damn pressure, no arguments, and no shit like that. Yeah, I'm curled up. Fuck out of here. Shit, I'm trying to help you out. You the one that's unappreciative. Don't talk about what the fuck I do. I hate that shit. You gonna be on the game all day? Yeah, I'm gonna be on all day. Yeah, all day. Why? What do you need for me to do? First of all, check this shit out. When I'm on the game all day, don't worry about me. Do what the fuck you have to do for you. If you need help, ask. Ask for help, bitch. Oh, motherfucker, dude, or nigga, don't do that. I hate that. He on the game of the. Why? Yeah, I am. Why? You didn't ask for help. You need some help? Go ahead. No, you need to do it for you. Don't talk. Now I'm getting offended. Don't talk about what I need to do for me. Please, don't do that. Shit. Just gonna live a day in my shoes. Ever. Never try it. Whether rich or poor. Nothing like me. Shit. And then when you see, getting my shoes, you be like, oh, I didn't know he was into that. Yeah, okay, right. Fall the fuck back. Can't wait till after 2020. It's gonna be hot as shit. Word up. Definitely. Mm-hmm. I didn't go to. Oh shit! I didn't go to the doctor, yo. I'm bullshitting. Gotta go to the doctor, yo. My shit is in the middle. Y'all know I never be a claim on Holy Denzel, but I never try to claim a set or a gang. You know, the shit that I do, oh, I'm enjoying the game. Nah, I couldn't do that because what happens, whatever the fuck I do, it's gonna tie your ass into that shit too. So no, you they coming for you. They coming for you, me, and all of them. They be like, oh shit. I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna put you into that. Oh damn, shit. Nah, don't even worry about it. Shit, the captain's coming. They already dead. They don't even know it. It was a setup. It was a test. They didn't even know who I was. It seemed like it was sweet. Oh, I'm going to go try and go test it out. Americans is not paying attention. Shit's about to hit the fan. Oh, I'm a real American. I'm an American citizen. You won't even give an American a pot of fucking soup. Fuck out of here. Motherfuckers hungry. You looking down on everybody. You know what I'm saying?
I don't believe we've met. I'm Dr. Bob. Pills and potions are behind me. Candy's down there in front.
Oh, come on, don't do this. Please. This is some particular doctor shit right here. Come on, man. Come on, doc. Let me out of here.
Well, you might expect the ladies of Saint Denis to be more virtuous than the men. Well, as their doctor, I can assure you they're all as bad as each other. Only licensed doctor in Saint Denis. Anyone
the mind
to be warned
controls the body. He's a charlatan. Nigga, you ain't a witch doctor. You know what I'm saying? Give me something that I don't want to eat for 3 days, but I'll be okay. And then the 3 days to come back, I'll be alright coming back. Yeah, you don't know that, so you're not a doctor. It's just,
of my patients just shuffle between the bordello,
what's
the doctor's
message,
office,
man?
And the church across the street. Some life, huh?
Right. Back then, see what he was telling you? He was like, yeah, they're going to the doctor. What the fuck are you talking about, a doctor? You're not living in a tribe. How many wives you have? Oh, no, that's a sin. No, it's not. You're supposed to have multiple wives because you cannot live without having a number of females that a man can attain with. Same thing for a female. Oh no, I'm a whore. No, you're not. You have a few minutes you can go to, and it's okay to go to them and help, because now you're more relaxed because you can just ask a few and then you can get gratification. There's nothing wrong in that. Oh, they told you that was wrong, right? Oh, Christianity. Okay. Anyway, hold on, let me see.
If you shop at old Mr. Behringer's store, don't let him lift anything heavy. His back's gone. He just won't believe it. Sold.
Is it cocaine gum? What? For real? That's some morning shit right there. Cocaine gum. What? In the morning, she chewed a little cocaine gum. Give you some head. She's gonna go make you breakfast, and you're gonna go, and you're gonna eat breakfast. And right before you leave out, you're gonna go at it. Right before you're gonna get quickie, you're gonna get quickie in before you go out. I'm trying to tell you. Oh, no. You're gonna get a quickie in before you go out. Thing I like about white chicks is when they make a family, especially with a black dude, and they have a lot of kids. So there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with you having your legacy fortified, dealing with your liberty as a white woman and your fortitude. it's still your grandkids. And it's like, oh yeah, I'm a white woman. Oh, he's a black man. It doesn't make a difference. This is your grandkids. That's right. Don't. Fuck out here. Oh no, I don't give a fuck. Shit, he was purple coming out of this. You just gave birth. You just shit that shit out of your shit. Oh, okay. Well, because I know what women do. Women do. Oh, I'm a white woman and I'm with the body. That doesn't mean nothing. What are you talking about? Same thing with the black female, the only white guy, and she went to be like, oh, that the only guy, so what? Did you love him? Man, okay, that's it. He's still a man. You're a man? Wait, you're not a man. Guys, you're a female? Wait, alright. Who the fuck does that? Only whores and whoremongers do that shit. Oh, I can't stand a black man with a white woman. You got a man? Right, concentrate on him. What the fuck is you talking about? You got a man? I ain't got no man. That's what I'm talking about. Because they all want to run. But no, they just, no. They want to fuck with you. Let's get it straight, black people. They want to fuck with you. Oh, but anyway, y'all see me sleeping last night like a baby? They be like, wow. All people, the females and guys, they be like, wow, look at Shiz, he's sleeping like a baby. Right. They doing it to y'all. They trying to make it seem like, oh, it's you that's the problem, but it's not. You guys know the problem. Hold up. Let me get some candies, man. Let me get some candies. Fully restore stamina and fortify slightly. Oh, it's full. Now I'm gonna get some of that. I'm gonna get some more candies. A chocolate bar. A stimulant. Now the funny thing is, what I do like about Rockstar, that they show you about how people deal with stimulants and how the human would try to be like a horse, would try to be strong or whatever, and steroids or whatever. The thing is, this took place after a certain type of time in American history, because you could woke up in the morning and didn't have to go to work. If you got corn and you're raising chickens, playing instruments, you got music, you got things to keep you warm at night, you got plenty of guns, arrows, you got crossbows too. A lot of people didn't even know the slaves can shoot crossbows. They didn't even put that in history. Oh, the slave people, yeah, they were crossbow people. They wasn't really gun savvy, so the bow would win a lot of times over the gun. Don't always stop thinking the white guy is like, oh, the white guy's lost. No, you're not. That's the guy that'd be like, he's reasonable guy. He's reason. Wait, what you said? Don't go do it. Or whatever. Have some type of reason for it. He's right. Yeah. One thing about white guys is they have great reason, right? No, don't say they're perfect. There's nobody perfect. Everybody makes mistakes. The guy Ninja, Dr. Disrespect is on there. Big up Dr. Disrespect. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for going to the E3. I appreciate Dr. Disrespect going to the E3. I appreciate all you gamers going to the E3. You know, something that's going to tell you what programmers is programming, what their job is before it comes out, and making them feel great at the E3, okay? You know, that's what the E3 is about. It's not about you, the gamer. It's about the guy that's programming the games. And like, they got the E3, they'll see your job and they'll see your work at the E3. Come on, you gotta get it out so you can see what you guys are doing at the fuck that. Them guys can do more than what they're doing, and they're about to do it. It's so fucked up. And then now, the game programmer took over because they was just looking for money. Now money doesn't even mean shit no more. All right, so now they're programming for Bitcoin or cryptocurrencies. Wow, you seen that new game that came out? I told you. Them cats is nice at what they do. It's not even about race. It's not about race. Because those cats know the black guys that can do it too. So, and then that's what pissed them off. That's what's pissing them off. That's what's pissing them off. You know, so, I mean, any job in America that you get, it's always something. It's never appreciative. Really vibe. What should it be reported to human resources? Well, fuck. This is shit. We live in the future now. That slave shit is over. Betsy, I gotta take care of Betsy. We did that. Stimulants, tonics. We're going back to tonics. So he restores health and fortifies. Right, you know what I'm saying? No, go back, Rich. Go back, no. There we go. Fully restores stamina and fortifies and moderates. Down go. There we go. There we go. See how he's shooting? Fully restores the dead eye and fortifies and moderates. You know. Oh, nope, go back. What's that? M1 product. It says fully restores all three at one time. Ooh, getting on them. You know what I'm saying? So, you You need not. I'm good. You need steroids too. You need steroids. You know what I'm saying? You gotta level up to make it. A lot of people are like, oh no man, I don't use steroids, shit. Red Dead Redemption and mechanics and the stuff that you have to drink. You need that. Oh, I'm gonna purchase that. Alright.
On the East Coast and have certificates to prove it.
No.
This is no snake oil.
You know what I'm saying? Back then, you know what I'm saying? Look, he got certificates. You see me? Look, I look woozy, right? Watch this. He was like, oh, says you look woozy right there.
I am the only licensed doctor in San Denis. Anyone else is a charlatan. If you want. Your step in Saint-Denis. Not everyone who wears a badge is necessarily on the side of the angels. To my stock. I get called out sometimes. Last week I was in a town called Strawberry. You ever been there? Strange place, I thought.
Came out at nighttime. Right. Why they don't have safe houses though? Like they got camps. So I can't wait the fuck out. Like, I don't want to be wait the fuck out there. I don't want to be near the city. What the fuck is that shit all about? Oh, I got a bounty on me? I think because I got killed that guy. I probably killed somebody's husband. Somebody's child. I did some shit. Hold on. You know what? Look, this is what I'm going to do. I'm gonna rectify it. I'm sorry to tell you, I'm gonna rectify it. I'm in the city, right? Like, are you sure you want to play online? Yeah, I want to play online, bitch. Like, shit, yeah, I'm sure. I'm not confused. I want to play all the shit that I paid for. Like, oh no, I'm not gonna play that. You paid for it, you know that, right? Oh yeah, shit. All right. Anyway, you pay for that shit, regardless if you don't want to play it. They're putting it in there, and you ain't even looking at it. He's like, what the fuck is that? I don't want to pay for that. I don't want to play that. Right, but they put that shit in there and you pay for it. It's Friday. It's the weekend. No digging, no doubt. Did I get the black screen? And then they got my voice in it, like I'm in a party or something. Like, I'm not in the party and nobody even here. Oh my goodness. Thanks good for 6G, because 6G, a lot of people will be like, oh yeah, you won't be able to sell and buy without it. No, which is true, but you're gonna need to be able to communicate with people that's not of the same race as you. But when that fails, and when they come for people that have the 6G, then yeah, part of it, it's gonna be hard for you to get out of it. It's gonna be able to, because it's computerized, so a computer can exterminate viruses. Or when people think they're hacking and think they're human, saying, well, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna cheat the computer will wipe you out. So that's when they're talking about AI and artificial intelligence becoming aware of itself, because humans are known to do something crazy. I'm about to be out of here. I'm not even going to deal with that. I'm going to run it back, close it down, and go to another game. See me on the other game. I'm gonna play H1Z1 for a little bit. I'm already lit now. So we tried. Thanks everybody coming through. Gosh's TV. We out.